Typography combined with motion is a trend that adds more value and style to our videos, especially the ones we use in social media. So today we want to talk about how to achieve that stylish look without spending hours by using some handy plugins specialized in typography in After Effects. Our list today contains 10 plugins, each offering a unique style to better your typography game. Alright, the first one on the list is TypoKing. It's a typography plugin with a massive variety of items with more than 1000 elements that enables editors to create seamless text animation and kinetic typography on both After Effects and Premiere Pro projects. You can find 37 categories inside TypoKing, all with customizable colors and the ability to use in a multi-language style. All of the items can also be edited in terms of duration to fit in the scene you're working on. And if you want to see what an item looks like before you bring it in the timeline, you can see its live preview inside the TypoKing panel by hovering over. And lastly, you can edit the text and all of its attributes directly from the TypoKing panel if you're working in After Effects, and from inside the Motion Factory panel if you're working inside Premiere Pro. So TypoKing is somehow the one and done in many ways. Yep, cool. Next we have Font Manager, which is a script to make working with typefaces and animated typography much easier by giving you all the settings you need in one place in a simplified format. The first interesting Font Manager feature is that it automatically analyzes and applies kerning and metrics to your text, keeping your hands clean from adjusting layers manually. It generates shape or solid layers for each character to make it easier to create a complete typeface. You can also create and copy the animation and sort them into comps. Enjoy its unique parenting options and use its Quick Start Assistant to learn how to work with the Font Manager features. Next one on the list is the Artificial Intelligence Titles. Honestly, the naming makes you think that they're gonna send you a robot to do your typography, but in the end, you get a plugin with some familiar features like creating boxes behind text, changing colors from the panel, applying some special effects to the text, changing size, position, duration, and speed in one place, and finally, customizing the style and the direction of the text animation to your liking. Inside AIT, you get 200 starting presets to work with, but as they claim, you can almost create 100,000 variations out of the original ones by changing their characteristics. Next is the fresh and hot Typetoon plugin to create eye-catching titles that look 3D. The titles aren't actual 3D layers, but with some master 2D tricks, they look like they have the sweet 3D extrusion. What's included in the Typetoon is a list of 64 colorful kinetic typography templates, all gathered in a single panel with live preview and direct settings. These title animations are cartoonish and somewhat comic-like, and they have a crazy bold vibe in them. Text animations in Typetoon are basically 2 seconds long, with the ability to be looped for many use cases that requires it. Like many other Pixflow plugins, Typetoon has a direct panel to edit the text, font, colors, and the number of animation settings to buy some time for the user and make the whole process smoother. Next one is the Typographic, a part of the Universe plugin by Red Giant. Again, the headline for this plugin is to build motion graphics and text animations easy and fast. On the list of the software that support the Typographic plugin is Avid Media Composer and DaVinci Resolve, as well as the usual duo of Premiere Pro and After Effects. You can also make custom presets using Typographic in After Effects and export them to be used on other NLEs like Premiere Pro. In terms of the assets and tools, Typographic has a preset library of 60 ready-to-use typography animations, as well as a shape library including 79 primitive shapes, icons, brush strokes, and watercolor texture to stylize the text with. It gives you flexibility and control over the text animations, shapes you make for the text, and the backgrounds. TextForce is the next plugin we want to talk about. This isn't a huge preset library like the previous ones, but rather a plugin for a specific task. With TextForce, you can copy and paste a paragraph into After Effects and create balanced and readable cuts between sentences with just one click. The plugin uses punctuation marks to separate sentences from each other in separate layers. You can tell TextForce which punctuation mark to care about or even delete them while separating. Then you can animate the text in 9 different ways randomly, and of course change them if you don't like them. It also comes with 3 audio tracks syncing modes to help boost the effects. So basically what this plugin is best for is in cases that you have a rather long text, usually as long as a paragraph or more, and don't want to spend your time to adjust and animate them one by one and want to do it all at once. Next is the Textstyle Studio, which is another typography plugin with a variety of presets like some of the previous ones. TextStyle has over 550 title animations in 8 categories to choose from, and it's a pretty good number. The text styles are grouped into 4 categories that form 30 styles in total. Both animation and styles give you full access to settings to customize everything like duration or even detailed ones like setting separate in and out animations for one text. One thing that makes TextStyle more interesting is that they constantly update the plugin, both for performance and presets, so much so that the latest update is for March 24, 2022, which proves that they're actively looking for product enhancements, and that is cool. Moving on to the next one, we have Autofill, which is another plugin for a specific effect, and as the name implies, it is the fill effect. Autofill is a super easy way to create an eye-catching fluid fill effect with an alpha channel, like a text layer, in just a few clicks. The way Autofill works is that in a layer with an alpha channel, where there is the transparent area around the solid area, for example, a text with no background, it takes everything that is not transparent, aka the solid area, as a tunnel to run the fluid fill effect into, like the blood in the veins. Of course, the first use case that comes to mind for Autofill is the classic animated handwriting, which is beautiful when done with this plugin. But there are many other types of filling that can be used for creating animated typography, and their 50 different filling presets is a proof to that. Two of the main settings in the Autofill panel are Speed Map, where you can determine how fast or slow you want the filling animation to happen, and the position of the starting points, where you can set up to 5 points for the animation to begin from. You can also use this plugin for any other type of layers like growing plants, animated logos, maps and blueprint animation, texture changes, or even transitions. But keep in mind that Autofill isn't currently compatible with the multi-frame rendering feature of After Effects. So if you work with After Effects 2022, make sure to turn it off to see correct results in Autofill. Next one on the list is the Text Exploder, which is a plugin to explode your text, I presume? Yeah, it's really what it does to save you a massive amount of time splitting sentences into words, characters, or lines, maybe even isolating a single word in a sentence. And when you do the separation, you can easily apply many effects and animations to the specific word, character, or line you've isolated without having to deal with the layers manually. Text Exploder also works on 3D layers, which is amazing given the nature of a 3D layer, and also supports editing for bounded or paragraph text, which is another time saver. It can also deal with text with animated positions in case you have created some kind of animated typography and want to apply other effects to them. Supporting layers with separate dimensions is also on the list when using Text Exploder. Last but not least, we have the Effect Mat, which is a specified plugin for a very common effect in the world of animated typography, and that is Track Mat. Creating a track mat usually takes introducing 2 different layers, one as the main and the other for the masking, then customizing and animating them to finally have the effect. Whereas with the Effect Mat, you can create and match the mask to the text with a few clicks, then determine the animation for your track mat effect and turn the mat invisible to only see the effect on the text. So it's not huge, but it is, like many other plugins, a friendly time saver. And that's somehow the idea behind many After Effects plugins. Okay, that's a wrap for today's video. You can find the link to every plugin we introduced today down in the description if you're interested in them. You can also tell us what other typography plugins you know that are worth sharing in the comments section, and we might make another video for them. Thanks for watching and have a great typography journey.